morning. We left the house early. We're headed to sick week, day three, down in Valdosta. A little over a 3-hour drive for us. We took off about 5:30 this morning. We're gonna go see what's running down the track.
Original sick week.
Yeah, to do so while they have your sizes available. Go over and do it now because so far we are 2 for 2. We have sold out of them every other track we've been to. Tomorrow we will also have a special edition one in Gainesville. So like I said, if you want one, go do it right now. Don't wait.
For sure, you and I talked to Rick Fuentes, and Rick said that he sprayed at one point 700 shot worth of nitrous into it, and they can pretty much just remove it, basically connect the hose. So Jesse Harris coming off the starting line, a little soft, 164 to 64, but he's got the beans to it now. Looking for a 9-second time slip that gets 9-11. So here's the thing. Depending on which flavor you like, both of these cars capable of 7 seconds. As we mentioned, Clint Sadowski, the single turbo LS small motor, and we do say small because 427 is small compared to 709 cubic inches of good old-fashioned big block Hemi-headed goodness over on the left-hand side, but he's doing it without any power adders. So even though he thinks he's smart, cars on the property, 652, followed by a 655.
Looking for 6 second side-by-side passes coming here. Again, they have to be faster or quicker, I guess, than 1 second. So I think you're right. 5.11, he'll be happy with that. Turn it back around.
The Special Edition Pontiac Trans Am coming up left-hand side. That is Nick Ryan. 1976 model. I actually think it's got a 77, 78 front clip on it. But done beautifully with the gold anodized wheels and everything over on the left-hand side. He's running in the Pro Dolly Your Own class that has been 860 with a 3 and an 861. Talk about a bracket car.
Thank you. stud's too low.
racing so far. I'm gonna walk back over here and see how Z28 and the Vanishing Pain are doing. I don't see the Monte Barro back, so it must be in the line again. Beautiful Grand National. Getting ready for the road.
Never good. When your car is bleeding.
If you don't have one of these, make you one of these. Because he's going down there to get an excursion. Bring it up here. Of the day, a great day to watch racing. A lot of people have cleared out, headed to Gainesville. Look at that valet service right there.